So, hello everybody, and welcome back to another video with the Backpack Player. I'm going to play another custom story because it never came anywhere with this. So yeah, we are going to play In Dark by Here and No Live. Here and No Live. Okay. An unique experience that encourages stealth gameplay over standard run for your life scenarios. And as well as a story driven experience. Okay? So this is a puzzle game. Okay? January 6th, 18, I have no idea.
Are you ready to die?
Nope, I'm not ready to die. April 2nd, 1899? Okay. Prisms in dark. Okay. Nope. You can pause it if you want to read it, guys. I don't actually want my videos just to be like reading. Picked up outside key. Fuck out.
I probably shouldn't drink as much as I do.
Okay, I'm an alcoholic. This place looks very weird. Okay, the skybox isn't that great. Okay, that is locked. Nice, cool music. Antiques. Can I take something to hit them with? Okay. Really? What? Thank you. Okay, nothing else in here? Nope. Map room, okay. Fuck you! I wanna get in there. That's a level door, I'm not going there quite yet. This place is very empty. Main hall study.
Welcome, Mr. Lerwick.
Oh!
Not that I had any doubt that you would come, it is just simply common courtesy to say welcome when one arrives. Since the pleasantries are aside, I will now explain the task you will be doing as you stay here for the following weekend. Your task is to simply explore my manor. Inspect every nook, crack, and crevice in detail, and at the end of your stay, report to me how you found it. Was it good? Was it bad? What were the imperfections and what were the blemishes? Your highly tuned academic mind should have no problem deriving these conclusions, and I wait with great anticipation for your report and opinion. Sincerely, Mr. Markins.
Is that my voice or is it his voice? That's a save station, I'm not gonna save. Actually, I can save.
He was so convinced I would come, he left the fire lit for me.
Storage. And the lantern should be in here. Basement, I'm not gonna go down there quite yet. The lantern seems not in... The lantern's not in here, I guess. So I'm gonna go down to the bay. I'm gonna go... Wait a minute, what is this? Bricks? Yeah, I'm gonna go down to the basement. And that is of course locked! Why am I not surprised? What is this? Courtyard is locked too. East wing? Come on! What? I have no item! This can't be it.
There's something not right about this bookshelf.
Oh, really? Oh my god, this music starts getting on my nerves. Oh crap. Of course that happens. Oh crap.
What?
Oh, it was self-read. Thank you. What is this? Well, this is going to be a trippy adventure. So far, this doesn't seem to be like a creepy custom story. Okay, I take back that. Oh! Shall we begin? What the fuck? Oh no! Oh god! Stop doing that! Oh my god! This fucking music is starting to make me insane! Oh my god! Just shut up! Oh crappy hell! No. Okay. This was not funny. What the hell? Oh god, no, get away. Oh. I guess I was supposed to die there. You disappoint me, you fucking bitch. Don't tell me how you feel. What is this? What is this custom story? What the hell? And now I can't go into my inventory for some unknown reason. What the hell? A code. Yeah. It seems that I need to take a photo of these to remember it. There we go. Oh, really? I got a feeling that this guy has actually drank too much alcohol and he's just having a really bad dream. You should fuck you. Come on, game, answer. Yeah, this was just a dream. Oh, what the fuck? Now I feel really sick. There is a locked door, I think, on this side, so... Nope. Nope, this is the wrong door. Nope. There we go. What? This is the only door I have to use it on. Where did I even pick this up? What does it say? Trinket key. What? drink it, Key? Guys, I think I'm gonna end the part here. Don't forget to show some love as you always do. It really helps me out, guys. Thank you and peace out.